This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Adrian Whitsett. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. We have new information this morning, a homicide investigation in Westwood where SWAT was called in. Overnight, the team headed up a search on Work Road. We're told no one was found inside a house, though. Police said a man was shot several times near Work and Glenmore Avenue, then crashed in the parking lot of the Family Dollar on Glenmore before he died. That area was closed down this morning as the shooting investigation continued. The Brent Spence Bridge could reopen as early as this afternoon as crews finalized inspections Monday. Now they just need to paint the lanes. Once completed, crews could begin the process to restore normal traffic patterns. This morning at 10, Kentucky Transportation Cabinet Secretary Jim Gray is giving a live update on the bridge reopening. We'll have full coverage on air, online, and inside the WCPO 9 app. And the big night inside Paul Brown Stadium. Many people joking it only took a cosmic alignment to turn the Bengals' luck upside down. They didn't have their star QB in Joe Burrow, but the Bengals held off the Pittsburgh Steelers a 27-17 victory in Monday Night Football. The first time the Bengals have defeated their rivals in 5 years. The Steelers entered the game as 14.5 point favorites, but the Bengals' big lead in the first half did them in. Boys get a quick break before they head down to Houston and take on the Texans on Sunday. Jennifer.
Well, today's forecast starts cloudy, but we will get into more sunshine this afternoon. The temperature will be in about the mid to low 40s, so it's not the warmest of days, but tomorrow we will see a nice increase in temperatures back to the mid 50s, but a very windy day all in advance of that cold front heading our way. Winds tomorrow will be in for the south at 15 to 30 miles per hour, so keep that in mind. But as we go through the day, bulk of it is dry. We'll start to get isolated showers in around 7 p.m., more widespread rain at midnight, but then early on Thursday morning, we will switch to snow.